Matt, we need to put as much time and distance between us and these guys as quickly as we can.
Yeah.
For someone in this situation, you're gonna be dealing with two things: surviving and escaping and evading. The first thing you need to do is get the hell out of here and escape and evade and put as much time and distance between you and your pursuers. There's a sun, that's south. We don't wanna go that way. That's towards the Mexican border.
Let's just keep heading north.
Dude, we need to separate. You gotta trust me on this. You go in that direction, I'll go in this direction.
It's just risky. If one of us gets hurt, then we're kinda stuck out there.
That's just the way it is. This is not the time and place for Matt and I to have a discussion on the finer points of escape and evasion. He's gotta trust me. I've done this for real with bad guys chasing me. This is gonna make these guys make a decision right here whether to either all follow you or to follow me. And if they follow me,
right,
you're gonna get away. If they follow you, that's just the name of the game, dude. This is a business,
right,
but this is the way this goes down.
If we're gonna split up, we're gonna need a plan to meet up.
Absolutely, dude. So here's what we're gonna do. You see that ridgeline right there, brother? Do you see the far crest? And it looks like there's two rocks on top of it?
Yep.
Why don't we meet right there?
In a survival situation, it's really not a good idea to split up, but I'm gonna defer to Joe on this because he's been trained with tactics and principles to get out of a situation like this. So I wanna learn from what he has to say.
We can meet there tomorrow at noon.
All right. Done.